In this video, I'm going to show you how to replace the ink toner of your HP LaserJet M139we printer. Switch on the printer and open this section. So lift it up like this. You should be able to see an ink toner inside with a handle. So you just have to grab it from here and take it out. Take the new ink toner, remove the seal, place it like this. So it should be facing inside. Now close the chamber. Wait for the printer to set up and we are ready to use it. Thanks for watching.